감사의 말씀 드리고 싶고요. 오늘 즐겁고 유쾌한 인터뷰가 됐으면 좋겠습니다. 감사합니다.
We don't think it's this.
Hello, I'm here as the ambassador for LG Optimus Phone today. I'm happy that everybody's here today and I hope to have a good time and I'll have with everyone today. Thank you. So,
일단은 가족분들하고 그리고 주위의 친한 친구들 개인적으로 여자친구한테 해주고 싶지만 여자친구가 없어서
Of course, my close family and also my close friends have tasted my cooking. Personally, I would like to cook for my girlfriend, but so far I don't have a girlfriend right now, so I'm okay.
Okay, lucky girlfriend.
Okay, now I'd like to open the session to the floor. Any questions from the media? If you have a question to ask, do raise your hand and we will pass the microphone to you. And please identify yourself before asking a question. Okay, please leave over here.
Hi, I'm
Monique
Nomada. And I'd like to ask if Inushi is, can you do
Yeah, if you can, please. We will leave the personal questions later because we had a meet and greet session later. Thank you. Yes.
네, 그 아직 싱가포르에는 개인의 취향이라는 작품이 방송이 안 될 걸로 알고 있는데 최근에 이제 그 작품을 마쳐서 싱가포르에서도 곧 방영을 한다고 들었고요. 그리고 이제 그 외에 지금은 찬이가 검토 중에 있어요. 그래서 최대한 빠른 시간에 또 작품으로 인사드리려고 준비하고 있습니다.
I recently ended a drama in Korea called Personal Taste and I heard it's going to air in Singapore in September and I hope everybody watches that. But now, after that drama, I'm actually looking into new projects right now. I'm not looking on anything. Thank you.
Well, 아니 제가 또 이제 여성분과의 관계에 있어서는 굉장히 좀 소극적인 편이에요. 다른 뭐 일을 할 때나 뭐를 결정할 때는 굉장히 적극적이고 저돌적인데 유독 또 여자 관계에 있어서는 좀 소극적인 편이라 일단은 좀 오래 지켜봐야 되는 생각이라서 번호를 이렇게 쉽게 먼저 물어본 적은 없어요, 사실. 그래서 누가 부탁을 하거나 네, 지인을 통해서 번호를 받을 것 같아요.
He had actually been very embarrassed by that question. He said, in terms of dealing with women or female friends, he's not as aggressive. He's actually kind of shy and introverted. So he's not like that when it comes to working with people, but with giving girlfriends. He feels he's really shy, so he's never really actually asked for a phone number. And he said he would actually do it indirectly, ask a friend to ask, or just you know hope that you know the person will respond, but he never actually asked for a phone number. He did a very short call. Okay.
Says
with his coworkers, they do communicate over the phone a lot, use the phone. He's saying, you probably asked him about the personal case, the bed scene. It was, you know, he said, we really didn't communicate much. It was a three-day kind of shooting. So it was more about how to get it done quickly. But there wasn't any phone conversation regarding this.
There are four colors for LG Optimus, so which is his favorite color?
Well, 저는 개인적으로 이 블랙을 가장 좋아하긴 하는데 사람마다 이렇게 취향이 있으니까 사람마다 다를 것 같은데 제가 만약 여자친구가 생긴다면 핑크 색깔을 꼭 선물해 주고 싶어요.
I personally like the black, but everybody has their personal taste. So, but if I do have a girlfriend, I would like to give it a pink phone, which the MC might not have. Okay, will you change your phone color according to your dressing color for you?
참 재미없는 캠페인일 것 같아서 죄송스럽고요. 1번이 지고 2번이 엄마, 3번이 아빠, 4번입니다. 그리고 제가 전화를 걸고 싶은 사람은 사람이 아니라 동물인데 제 애완견을 지금 집에다 놓고 와가지고 저희 애완견과 통화하고 싶습니다.
I'm sorry, I can't just give you a boring answer, but for it's the number 1, 2, 3 is all my family. One is mom, two is dad, and then three is sister. And then this is kind of silly, but I haven't seen my dog. So the first thing or the thing that I would like to talk to my dad would be my dog right now.
Did you say
you really wanted to bring his pet over to Singapore? Okay, any questions? Or what? Talking to his dog.
This is an official photography opportunity. So